what are we gonna do for this video?
I say we do the nightmare too.
No.
How about?
No. You're not even in the scene. So seriously, we need to make this good.
What makes a film good?
I don't know. Okay, I got it. We find a bunch of good films. No. The best films, and we borrow the best parts of them and like paste them into ours. Isn't that plagiarism? Probably.
Let's do it. I'm ready, pumpkin. Let's do it right now, right here.
Same as last time, remember? Your crowd control, all handle employees. Alright, everybody, be cool. This is a video.
Nobody move so we can do the title sequence!
See this? All this crap? It's not your fault. Look at me. It's not your fault.
Yeah, I know.
It's not your fault. It's not your fault.
Alright, I know, alright? Just chill out. Personal space. Dude, back up.
It's not your fault.
I know. Quit.
It's not your fault.
Just stop.
It's not your
fault. I know, I didn't do it.
It's not your
you
fault.
You quit. Stop.
It's not
hey,
your fault.
Hey, get away from me. I believe in America. America has made my fortune, and I raised my daughter in the American fashion.
Why didn't you come to me first?
I want them dead.
That I cannot do.
Dang it. Grandpa Hammond it is. Here we go with the dramatic exposition.
Deny him that?
It's not possible, because if there's one thing history of evolution has taught us, is that life will not be contained. Life breaks free and expands to new territories and crashes through barriers painfully, maybe even dangerously, but, well, there it is.
There it is.
That don't make no sense.
I'm simply saying, life, finds a way.
You're good enough for me.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, Forrest. Were you scared in Vietnam?
Yes, well, I don't know. Sometimes it would stop raining long enough for the stars to come out. And then it was nice.
Stay.
Ouch.
Ouch.
Open the pod bay doors, Hal. Hello?
Hal? Do you read me? Do you read me, Hal? Do you read me, Hal? Hello? Hal, do you read me? Hello? Hal, do you read me? Do you read me, Hal?
Affirmative, Dave. I read you.
Open the pod bay doors, Hal.
I'm sorry, Dave. I'm afraid I can't do that.
What's the problem, Hal?
I think you know what the problem is just as well as I do.
Okay. I don't have time for this. Hey, Siri? Locate the nearest ship.
Okay, check it out.
Death Star, eh? Directions to Death Star. We're going on a little day trip, Frank!
It is useless to resist. Don't make me destroy you. Luke, you do not yet realize your importance. You have only begun to discover your power. Join me, and I will complete your training.
I'll never join you!
If you only knew the power of the dark side. Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
He told me enough. He told me you killed him.
No, I am your father.
That's not true. That's impossible.
Like, seriously?
If my calculations are correct, go ahead, get in.
I'm not getting in there. Test run. I'm Marty.
What? Are you too good to be the dog?
But I'm already Marty, though.
Is this the StageLight theater? We double test everything. Atta girl, Einstein.
What?
You know the accident up there?
Yeah.
A lady, she broke her neck.
Oh my God, where is she?
Standing outside my window.
I don't see anything.
What are you talking about? She's right there.
Special effects, a Nazi blood all over my face.
Two birds with one stone, I guess.
Jeez Louise, Lily, what are you doing in here? Is this another movie? Okay.
Calculations are correct.
Michael!
Go!